What we found was that all of the blood vessels that left the heart, the aorta and all of its branches, had been destroyed. We tried to find a place where we could stop the bleeding. I literally held John Lennon's heart in my hand and I massaged it to try to get his heart going again. We transfused blood, but it was clear with all of the vessels destroyed, there would be absolutely nothing that we could do that evening.
Yes, I'm the one who wants you. Oh, 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 you could find better things to do than to break my heart again. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. That if I ran away from you, that you would want me to. That I got a big surprise. Oh, 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 you could find better things to do than to break my heart again. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I wanna go, but I hate to leave you. You know I hate to leave you. Oh, 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 you. If you break my heart, I'll go. But I'll be back again.
John Lennon's heart looked just like everybody else's heart. Unfortunately, at the moment that I found it, it was empty and devoid of blood and lifeless and not beating, but it was a good heart. 'Cause I told you once before goodbye.